In 1935, Gresley was developing locomotives to make the test car really do its stuff.